Yeah. Well, I sound like sick. I don't think it's coronavirus, but I think I'm just like, I don't know. Like, I always get sick at the beginning of the semester, you know, beginning of school sickness. I am on the top floor of a parking garage of a closed grocery store because I was like, I'm gonna wake up at 7 a.m. today and then I'm gonna go skateboard because I haven't done that in a very long time. So here I am skateboarding around. I got a new deck, which is smaller, so hopefully I will be able to do some sort of trick. It is from Linux. Hopefully today I'll be able to get a trick in because all of this is concrete and I'm determined to do tricks on concrete. I'm gonna go try and dye my hair with overtone. I don't know if any color is gonna show up though because my hair is like brown, but spontaneous activity.
So basically, I have this like rose gold overtone thing from last year that I got. I had like blonde hair before, and then I dyed my hair pink with overtone, and I have like basically like just have like that much left. So I'm just gonna. Yeah, I don't think it'll show up. That's fine. Wait, it's literally just gonna be brown. It's pretty sad. I don't know what I'm doing. Also, it's literally 11 a.m. and I decided to do this. Okay, I used the whole thing. Anyway, I'll be back after like 15 minutes to rinse this out and hopefully there is a slight change in my appearance because otherwise I'll be upset because I spent the last like 15 minutes doing this. So, see you later. So I just rinsed out my hair and in theory something should have changed, but I feel like nothing happened. It's kind of sad. Nothing happened. Oh, I don't know, I want to do something to my hair. I'm so bored of it. I'm kind of stupid right now because I'm trying to get in the habit of carrying around my camera. Like, not for video, but for like taking pictures, like photography. That's why I look like a fool right now. The fanny pack and the backpack. Yo, they're opening up Paris Baguette soon near the apartment. And it looks so nice. Ah! The weather is absolutely fantastic. It's like fall now. So it's nice sweatshirt, sweater weather. Smile.
Let you know your
say hi. It's currently September 23rd. Nope, not September 23rd. What day is it? September 20th. At 10:15 p.m. And we are doing our first Wawa run. So exciting. That's it.
Yesterday was the 21st. Do you remember?
lunches. Is it good? Oh, it's so delicious. I think my teeth are my
best. I like your nose a lot. I really like your nose.
Really?
I hate my nose.
Our noses
are
the same.
No, they don't. You have like a nice and cute button nose, and I have like this like nose that goes black when
I smile.
It
looks the same. My nose goes like that when I smile.
Uh-oh. Now I'm just smiling.
Thank you.
Oh,
wow, that's so good. You want to smile?
But mine is even worse.
It's the same.
It's not the same. You have a nice smile, dog.
Thank you. I appreciate it. You also do. That's why you. That's why she literally got asked for number yesterday.
But also, I wasn't smiling. I had a mask on.
That means you have eyes. Okay. But that means you have at least beautiful upper face features. I'll take the bottom half. You can take the upper half.
So yummy.
It really does. So cute. If you come to Clarkville Pizza in Westville. Hi, puppy. There's so many dogs.
Hello.
If you ever come to Clarkville in West Philly, 100% potato hash. Delicious.
Wait, it's really so good.
It's so good.
Honestly, when I start with pizza, I'm just like, oh, pizza. But it's like really
pizza. Every time I see like pizza places, I'm like, I think of like pizza. But sometimes, you know, you just crave like Domino's. Mm-hmm. But like, oh, I don't know. I love pizza.
Oh, I'm not wanting pizza.
Oh, next time? I'm not. Wait, this kind of feels like Hangul pizza. Could you let us know what's gonna be happening today?
I wanna cut side bangs because I look bald when I put my hair up.
Maria has literally never said that she's gonna cut her bangs. This is a monumental moment.
I'm bald these days, man.
Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, we'll come back with the final results.